Video 2.2 Azure IoT Central. In this video, we will cover the following topics. What is Azure IoT Central? Understanding Azure IoT Central features. Azure IoT Central architecture. Azure IoT Central is a platform as a service offering from Azure specifically designed for IoT. The web UI of Azure IoT Central lets us quickly connect devices, monitor device conditions, create rules, and manage millions of devices and their data throughout their lifecycle. Furthermore, it enables you to act on device insights by extending IoT intelligence into line-of-business applications. Thus, IoT Central reduces the burden and cost of developing, managing, and maintaining enterprise-grade IoT solutions. Choosing to build with IoT Central gives you the opportunity to focus time, money and energy on transforming businesses with IoT data rather than just maintaining and updating a complex and continuously evolving IoT infrastructure. There are basically four user roles that you should be aware of when working with IoT Central applications. 1. Solution Builder. A solution builder is responsible for creating an application, configuring rules and actions, defining integrations with other services, and further customizing the application for operators and device developers. 2. Operator. An operator manages the devices connected to the application. 3. Administrator. An administrator is responsible for administrative tasks such as managing user roles and permissions within the application. 4. Device Developer. A device developer creates the code that runs on a device or IoT Edge module connected to your application. Now let's look at some of the features that make Azure IoT Central very popular. 1. It supports enterprise-grade security that is automatically maintained and handled. 2. IoT plug-and-play feature in IoT Central allows businesses to build scalable solutions faster. 3. IoT Central even provides IoT app templates for common industry scenarios like health, energy, and government. 4. Simple and predictable pricing structure with no upfront cost or termination fee. 5. Offers centralized management to reconfigure and update your devices. Now let's look at the architecture of Azure IoT Central. The architecture consists of devices, IoT Central application UI, dashboards, rules and actions, and jobs. After creating your IoT Central application, the first step is to create and connect devices. Every device connected to IoT Central uses a device template. A device template is the blueprint that defines the characteristics and behavior of the type of devices, which include the following. 1. Telemetry data. Examples include temperature and humidity. Telemetry is also called as streaming data. 2. Business properties that an operator can modify. Examples include a customer address and a last serviced date. 3. Device properties that are set by a device and are read-only in the application. For example, the state of a value as either open or shut. 4. Properties that an operator sets, which determine the behavior of the device. For example, a target temperature for the device. 5. Commands that an operator can call that run on a device. For example, a command to remotely reboot a device. The IoT Central application UI allows you to customize the IoT Central application UI for the operators who are responsible for the day-to-day use of the application. Customizations can include configuring custom dashboards to help operators discover insights and resolve issues faster, configuring custom analytics to explore time series data from your connected devices, defining the layout of properties and settings on a device template. You can create your own dashboards tailored to the needs of your operators. You can share dashboards with all users in your application or keep them private. You can create custom rules based on device state and telemetry to identify devices in need of attention. We can also configure actions to notify the right people and ensure corrective measures are taken in a timely fashion. A combination of rules and actions can be used to manage, monitor, and automate tasks. Jobs let you apply single or bulk updates to devices by setting properties or calling commands. You can create rules to export data from Azure IoT Central to other Azure services, webhooks, or custom applications by using public REST APIs. This allows us to expand the capabilities of our IoT applications. Video summary. In this video, we have covered the following topics. What is Azure IoT Central? Understanding Azure IoT Central features. Azure IoT Central architecture. In the next video, we will learn in depth about Azure Digital Twins.